So good morning one and all. I'm Niharika from India. So I'm an undergraduate in electronics. So I love working with IoT devices. I love building IoT cool stuff. So the project that I actually came up with is actually a project that I did in a hackathon in India. So I would love to explain about it. So the project is basically agricultural bot. Agricultural bot is like not a chatbot basically, but it's a device which actually helps farmers in India to cultivate a good amount of crops on a better soil. So what is the inspiration is like, India is a land where the 80 to 90% of the livelihood is actually dependent upon the farming. So I visited my village, so I saw there like farmers working in the hot sun, towing the whole soil. So like they were doing really manual work. So I wanted it something to be, I felt they should use some technology to make their work better. So it's basically like, okay. The project basically has three parts. The first one is navigation, second one is sensor data acquisition, and the third one is image processing. Basically what does navigation do is like, it's a kind of device which can actually walk, or I would say it can actually move on the soil. So it does navigation part. So navigation in the sense here, APIs are used, here-geocoder. What it does is like, it will plan a path for movement, and then it will check out the surface that is really suitable for growing the crop. Like in the sense, I would say the surface is good, or the surface is rocky, or the surface is really having a lot of minerals in it or not. And when it comes to sensor data acquisition, it's like it uses gas sensors, temperature sensors, and the moisture sensors. So basically it is like the first part, navigation part, is completely done upon to detect the geological conditions of the soil. So whether the soil has good amount of moisture or good amount of minerals or not. And the second part, sensor data acquisition, is basically done to determine the external conditions, that is the atmospheric conditions that are actually suitable for the crop to grow. So, and the whole part is completely linked with the image processing. Image processing, it's OpenCV, which is really simple to use. What it does is, finally, it collects the information from the navigation, and the sensors data help collect the raw information of the atmosphere, and finally, it is verified with the image that is taken out. Can you show the next slide if you don't? No, the next one. Yes, so this is something that you actually get in get through image processing. That is, this is the navigation part that is basically done, and then it is collaborated with the image processing. That is what we got, the soil sample, I would say. And then this is the device basically that is built. So that is the basic model. We are actually working upon it, me and my teammates. It's not completely done, so it's a small prototype. That is the prototype. And that is the project. It is gonna look at the end. So yeah, can you put the before slide? Okay, so a lot of people, when we started this project and we built a prototype, came up to me and said, like, this is something common, right? Each and every one of them keeps building things related to agriculture. So how is this different from the existing products? So the thing is like, this project basically has multi-functionalities embedded in it. Till now, the projects that are done in India, they're basically upon either detecting the soil conditions or either detecting the atmospheric conditions that are suitable for growing the crop. But we have included both of it, and we are actually showing the particular sample image through image processing. So it has multi-functional dependencies in it. And when it comes to cost, in India, it's cost is really important because farmers can't afford highly technical products which are having a higher cost. So even the cost of it is very less because we are using basic electronic sensors which are very like having a minimum price, I would say. And yes, this is really simple for using. Thank you. Yeah, if you really want to know in detail about this project, you can just come up to me. Thank you.